JagranJosh.com brings for the readers and aspirants the current affairs video of the period 12th March to 15th March 2016, which will be of immense help in their preparation. Current affairs headlines. Fourth World Cross of Biosphere Reserves inaugurated at Lima. 13th meeting of Broadband Commission for Sustainable Development held. Thumbnail size frog named Microhyla Laterite discovered. Palestinian teacher Hanan Al-Harouk won 2016 Global Teacher Prize. India incorporation first in world to adopt UN Sustainable Development Goals. Nobel Prize winner Lloyd Stowell Shapley died. Cabinet ministers are public authorities under RTI Act 2005 CIC. Lok Sabha passed Aadhaar Bill 2016. Current affairs in details. 4th World Congress of Biosphere Reserves inaugurated at Lima. It will review the implementation of Madrid Action Plan for Biosphere Reserves 2008 to 2013. Civil Strategy and the Strategy Framework of 1995. It will discuss SDGs and the post-2015 development agenda. It will develop an action plan for biosphere reserves for 2016 to 2025. 13th meeting of Broadband Commission for Sustainable Development held. Sought to foster power of broadband networks and services for SDG 2030. Sought the solutions of achieving education, equity and employment for all. Broadband Commission ensures that everyone has access to broadband. Thumbnail size frog named Microhyla Laterite discovered. Discovered in laterite rock formations of Manipal in Udupi district, Karnataka. It measures 1.7 cm and is called laterite narrow-mouthed frog. It was given the scientific name Microhyla laterite. It belongs to the genus Microhyla, which now comprises 39 species. Palestinian teacher Hanan Al-Harouk won 2016 Global Teacher Prize. She was awarded for her outstanding contribution to the profession. She runs the Samiha Khalil High School in Al-Bireh, Palestine. India's Robin Chaurasia also won among the finalists. Robins run a school in Mumbai's red light district of Kamathipura. Global Teacher Prize is a $1 million prize. India incorporation first in world to adopt UN Sustainable Development Goals. It adopted the goals at 11th National Convention on SDG. The convention was organized by Global Compact Network. It was inaugurated by Union Environment Minister Prakash Javadekar. It adopted it as part of UN attempt to include corporate in achieving SDGs. Nobel Prize winner Lloyd Stowell Shapley died. Shapley won the Nobel Prize for Economics in 2012. He won it along with Alvin E. Roth of the US. He won for his work on theory of stable allocations and practice of market design. He made fundamental contributions to economic theory and game theory. Cabinet ministers are public authorities under RTI Act 2005, CIC. CIC ruled they are liable to answer queries raised in RTI applications. It is applicable to cabinet ministers in the states and the union. Directed appointment of public information officers in minister's office. Replace oath of secrecy with oath of transparency. Ruling was given while adjudicating Hemant Thage's petition. Lok Sabha passed Aadhaar Bill 2016. Seeks to give statutory backing to the Aadhaar card scheme aimed at targeted delivery of subsidies and services to individuals. Specified composition and functions of the Unique Identification Authority. Biometric information to be shared in national security's interest and on court's order. For more details on current affairs, log on to www.jagranjosh.com.